Hello, I'm Shelley. Coming up, Cheryl and Rihanna seal the deal. Bon Jovi announces new dates and some sexual tension between two boy bands. First up, we told you recently how Rihanna gushed about Cheryl's gorgeousness and how she'd like to work with her. Well, guess what? It's happening. The two sexy solo artists are planning to collaborate at some stage next year, but it's not just music they have in common. They're both big fans of tattoos. Cheryl says she loves the Rude Boy singer's ink on her collarbone, which says, never a failure, always a lesson. Let's hope their song proves to be more than a lesson, though. Next up, it seems rockers Bon Jovi can't get enough of the UK. After 12 concerts at the O2 earlier this year, they're planning a return to Britain with three more appearances in 2011. The visit just so happens to coincide with their new Greatest Hits collection, available in LP and also a two-disc version for you diehard fans. The band have been announced as the headliners for next year's Hard Rock Calling in London and also plan to visit Edinburgh and Manchester. Tickets go on sale on the 1st of November. And finally, you couldn't even make it up. Two popular boy bands arguing about contraception. Old school group Westlife have mocked JLS for having their own brand of condoms, Just Love Safe, with Mark saying, use condoms is a lovely thing to think about when you think of JLS. Wouldn't be the first thing on my mind, but hey-ho, Nikki joked how Westlife should launch a contraceptive pill. They had their own chocolate back in the day. If I were you, I'd stick to that. That's it from me. More music news tomorrow.